Try 3D mode again. Bit windy playing with this, but it works. Oops.